to Very Tekkit Christmas. Today, we're going to start some production of things. I got these cows over here. I tried playing with this over here some more. I figured out that I can put leather in here. And that's about all I've been able to figure out. I read something about paper. I think. Could be wrong. I need a crafting bench out here anyway. I believe if we do this, grab paper, and then put one in the... No? Oh, that... Oh, great. I have turned all of that paper into blank pages. I think the thing is they were supposed to go in here. Well, that's not good. Well, I mean, paper's renewable. Oh, where'd they go? Here. Put that back in there. That can go in that. So, what we're gonna do today is... Actually, I can't even do it still. Because I don't have chronotyper. So, if we type in... see that we need emeralds. I don't believe we can make emeralds. Except for maybe getting in the nether. It's possible. But, we come back over here, see what the quarry's got. I mean, it hasn't gotten very far. It's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 levels? Yeah. 5 levels. Or is that 6? No, that's 6. It's 6 levels down. So it's not... It's got one piece of iron. Just one. We're gonna need all this. And we still need a bed. Still something I haven't done. But it's okay, because I made an iron boomerang, a spear, and a warhammer. So for this over here, the rancher actually is probably not the best thing to have in this setup, because all the rancher's going to do for us here is get us milk, and we're not exactly, after milk, but breeder here will cause them to make babies. The slaughterhouse will kill them and fill up with pink slime, I think, is it? And then pink slime we turn into meat chunks. Something like that. Let me just double check. What is that? Mine factory? Oh, great. My phone's going off. Oh, it's a meat bucket. Alright, it's not pink slime. I think it actually might fill up with both. But, that's something that we can figure out when we get to that point. Then, I also have the fertilizer stuff set up too. So, first things on the list, we need to make more pipes. And in order to do so, we need to get more sand. We do not have any glass. Wait, that's broken. This thing does have a slightly longer reach. That's cool. Get the hammer out. Oh yeah, I don't have a shovel. If we're gonna go get sand, we may want a shovel. I have the iron on me already. Top of this, we're gonna need something to breed these cows with. So here I have it set up. So what's gonna happen is the planter is going to make seeds. Just realized I need a bucket too. The planter will make seeds, turn those seeds into wheat. The wheat we can then transport. We can then transport the wheat over to the breeder. Watch this. You can toss the spear as I just indicated, but I gotta learn how to do it better. It's gotta be said, I do not like playing this game. I did not fully charge up my hammer shot. I was really hoping this would hit both. Guys, all coming from. Why are there so many? This seems to always happen. There we go. That's how it's done. Hammer smash. Brought my spear back. There's so many mobs. I don't know. I wonder if anybody's made it into the nether. Leave me alone. No, I'm stuck. There's a ridiculous amount of mobs. Why are there so many? Why am I dying? I don't need to actually eat that second one. Oh no, where am I? Oh my gosh, why are there so many guys? Okay, so our trip for sand is cut short by the fact that there are mobs everywhere. I'll just grab this. Oh! Leave me alone! Oh my god, why are there so many? They've already, like, knocked my, one thing, my rock rates in the wall. Hammer down here quite a bit. All I wanted to do was get some sand, show you guys how I wanted to do this. Actually, I can't even really do anything because I still need that chronotyper. Jeez, I meant to do this. That could have been bad. Alright, so all progress has been made. We're gonna do this too eventually. This division sigil. I can't ground block it. I don't understand how the ground block works. Sometimes it lets me, sometimes it doesn't. Right, die, zombie. I mean, these poison darts actually don't do me any good. We can make blank CD. I don't know what this steam turbine actually does. Because I don't know how to actually make steam. I mean, there's a steam. Can we make one of these right now? Ferrous, portable tanks, glass, copper, so no we can't, but we don't have any glass. There's no way to make glass, right, other than sand. There's no way to make sand, except for pulverizing cobblestone, but we don't have a pulverizer. That's something that we can do eventually, too. But in order to get to the deep dark, we're going to need a lot of cobblestone. So, just take this in. Deep. Wait, we need 4 triple compressed and a quadruple. So that's actually 4, 9, 13 triple. Multiply that by 9. Multiply that by 9. Multiply that by 9. I think that's what it is. Alright, so it's daytime again, and I'm gonna have to end the video off because I've been going long enough. Need to go find emeralds is honestly the issue at the moment. But I will dig up the sand here. That was dirt. That was also dirt. And then I will show you what the plan is. So with the cows, since we need the leather and everything, I don't know how the slaughterhouse exactly works. We'll turn them into meat. I don't think it turns them into beef. If we go back to my factory, there's those meat chunks. Yeah. Meat ingots. And meat nuggets. And I'm pretty sure that's what's inside. I mean, that's what will happen when the slaughterhouse transports stuff to the meat packer. So what's going to happen is we're going to move this. We're going to have to rebuild, like, all these things again. Like, I don't know, over here maybe, and have it for sheep. Cow, I mean, pigs, not so much. Chickens, we might just do a manual chicken farm. But, so that's how that works. You just power this and it'll start killing them all. Then it will fill up these. And we will transport the one liquid into here, which will then fill this up. And as this uses energy, it'll use that liquid to make meat, which we have to put like a chest down over here and then just transport it. So we're going to need liquid pipes from here to there. And then normal transport pipes from there to a chest. So this over here is the breeder, like I said before. We're going to have to fill this thing with wheat, and it will breed the cows as often as it can. But then the thing is, we need a chronotyper so that we can transport any of the cows that are baby cows to a pen, like over here. So that they don't get killed by the slaughterhouse. And then, underneath all of this, we only have one at the moment, but these sewers, like, it's already full of sewage. What happens is, the cows obviously poop and everything, and the sewers here pick those up. And then we transport all of the sewage into this composter, which will again require the liquid pipes. Then the composter turns it into this industrial fertilizer, which, if we had the proper machine, we could use with this combo over here. And there's a stupid sheep in there, he's gonna die. So, obviously, I've shown how to use the planter and the harvester before. That's nothing new. The fishing machine, I still don't know how to use myself. I will figure that out. I think you just put it in the water and it starts collecting fish when it gets powered. But I could be wrong. I mean, it didn't really accomplish much of anything today. This was more just me telling you guys about these machines and how I plan on setting them up once I get the proper tools. So I guess, yeah, I'm gonna end it off here. So, as usual, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you around for the next one.